Alright, we're gonna try out some Ashe support builds. I think first I want to do Lethality, because that was my OG go-to build. Let's see if you can see the items. I think we want to try and rush Axiom Arc, which is a whopping 3,000 gold, but 25 ability haste, and refunding 25% of your ultimate's ability total cooldown. I mean, that sounds like a lot of fun on Ashe support. So we're gonna give that a try. Alright, or should we try First Strike? Fuck it, let's just do First Break. I think early game, we just kind of want to bop someone with W and hope it works. Let's see if we can find anyone on the map. Let's go. Holy shit. That guy looks like some free gold. They think I'm not gonna W over this wall. Dude, I could actually back and get a freaking health potion. That's pretty crazy. Dude, how cracked is that? That's so good.
Fate did not choose you.
Boy, these guys are getting bopped.
First blood.
Oh, that guy's getting bopped. He already 39 gold gained. I like that. Can go E second. I missed. It's actually pretty sad. As well as first strike, it's like I'm always gonna be striking first. Pretty much. Can pop a biscuit for mana. Just keep chilling. We see Viego. Boom, dude! This is such a like big harass from us. Can't even touch the wave. Why did a collie TP? I'm gonna be so rich actually. goes gold. I feel like I could be greedy and go on the free boots, actually. Maybe. It's kind of greedy. But I'm a greedy man. Let's see, we've already gotten 69 gold from first rank. Not bad, I think. Maybe? You do get less gold as a range champion. Okay. That's interesting. You don't even possibly be able to one tap list could be scary later. It's good that Amumu got that kill. Boom. Give me my gold. This cost mana now. That poor Tristana. We're gonna commit to Axiom Arc first purchase. Actually, I think we go boots here and then ward. That should be good. Set out where they are. Tussle for this? Get some gold. This Volibear has tier. Boom. I love the gold. 152. Not a lot. It's still fun. This game might be over because it's a diamond top laner against not a diamond player. He's topside. Nice, and we killed the Yone. Huge. Keep getting gold. Apparently, first strike was not up. So that's fine.
Boom.
No Vega's top, nice. I'm calling. I sleep. Whoa, she's almost dead. Get fucked. Let's go. I might die here, though. Yep. That's fine. That felt cool, though. He should get him? Maybe? No? He's gonna run away? Dude, kill that guy. Nice. Almost got the Axiom Arc. But not quite. Dude, how fun is that rune? Very fun. That is the correct answer. Oh, that's funny. Dude, we're actually just harassing them so hard. This movie should have tried to go in on us a lot more early. But I mean, we just dominated level 1 by chasing the bush. Oh, and here's the 8th gank. Nothing I can do. Hopefully I don't die. Ah, yolts and flashes. Try to get some gold? Alright, fair. Fair. Okay, I got my Axiom Arc. Let's go. And then... I don't know. Build some more lethality. See what happens. Let me kill this guy. Let's go, baby! Dude, let's fucking go, man. Holy shit. This is too much fun. Yeah, that fjord is hella behind. I think we go to this next. Oh shit, he had the dash. Oh, I hit the stun. Nice. The random stun, we like to see it. Nice. We got this. We get the ward as that guy dies in one shot. LT cooldown reset? I think. We almost got the ulti again. Let's see. I can get a Chep Monk Chainsword. Or I could just take this. Let's do it. Maximum CDR, please. Thank you. Is that the Fiora?
Yep.
Scared me. I gotta get the fuck out of here. How lame is that? Holy shit. He's like 8 screens away, he just murders me. Holy shit. Dude, seconds refunded 89. Holy moly. That's kind of insane. Look how short that cooldown is. If you get a kill. Beautiful. Cool. I wonder if this could be good in a solo lane, but I don't like playing solo lane. Boring. You gotta like think and shit. Nah, not for me. There half helping her. While stunned, I die. Feels bad. Okay, that's good. So I actually have not auto summoned without that thing. Huh, let's see, what else do I want to build? Just one more cooldown reduction. This is a weird game. Also, what E did not go where I wanted to. Anyone want this farm? No? I'll take it if I have to. I did not expect that. I did not expect that. That was pretty funny. I'm almost full build with them. Let's see. Boom. 5 gold. Maybe I can help out. Nope. No, I cannot. Oh wait, I actually did help out with the bug. Damn, we didn't get the slow off. Ooh, we got the objective bounties. Oh my god, I get old. Holy shit. What a guy. Also, that was such a lovely shutdown. This sounds like fun. I'm pretty much full build, which is actually insane. I mean, no, I'm not. I gotta upgrade one item, but. What the fuck? Gully has one Rift Maker. I have three completed items. That was fun. I'm over here, and he kills me from here. Bro, what is wrong with this Volibear? Man's tribal. Yeah. I'm good, thank you though.
Gods and spirits guide us, but our lives are our own.
Damn, I missed that. That's good. Do is a objective use my team. It's also Dragon Soul then. He flashed. I mean, he ulted. So that is so loud. Why would this man bother stealing the shit I'm working on? What a silly little bear. Also, this Fiora is on a freaking shutdown thing. Pain. Even does that mean? I don't think the first strike is that good on support. Draven's gone on 1760 gold from it. It's really good, but I haven't really benefited. I feel like Ravenous Fighter is not that good. have more CDR. Maybe I'm tripping, but definitely had more before. I think this item's not gonna be CDR. She's probably gonna kill me. No, she's just out. Gonna try and help up there. Oh shit, he got him. Nice. Let me heal. Please. Bruh. Holy shit. That's what feels bad. Okay, Graven's actually kind of clutchy now. Fiora's actually just AFK. Dude, Fiora, do something. Unlucky game. This Fiora, though. Do it! Kill him! All in all, the new Lethality item feels so much fun to use, but First Strike is not a great rune on Ashe support. It's only an enemy about 700 gold and 700 extra damage-ish. While Arcane Comet would have provided me with a lot more extra oomph. But all in all, I had a lot of fun. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.